Aloha friends, welcome to Tutu's Haw-lay. I'm jumping on here really quick before, have a few minutes before I start dinner. Been feeling, kind of sad and have things going on at work, so I just want to get on here and get lost in the process. So, I've been really wanting to get back to if you saw my last video, I posted where I had tried to pull a print. Actually, I did pull a print from this book. So I've been really wanting to get back to it and play again. I'd ran out of time the other day and had to stop. So I thought, well, what a great time. We can play. And I don't really want to do a real elaborate one. So I think what I'll do first, because I want to warm this plate up. I do remember my friend, Yolande, from Devon Rex for Art. She said, warm your plate up first. Make sure you're working with a warm plate. Then layer. And I'm not sure if she's the one that said use black, or I've just always seen her start with black. So I wouldn't quote me on that one. I think it needs to be a little darker. Maybe I should actually try black, but I'm scared to. This is what I used the other day. Scared to. It's just paper and paint, Tammy. Come on. Okay. So we are going to start with, I don't know if you can see it. No, it's not in camera. Over here on my right, I use a phone book to brayer off on lately. So I thought maybe if we picked a page out of here, we could try and see, because this ink seems so like just that, like it turns your hands black. So I thought that might be a good way to, let's just try one. No loss, no foul, right? I need one on this page though. I could do it like this. Okay, let's see what we get here. Think about doing it that far as I can't really. Okay, let's see. Another thing that I've been watching, I tell you, it's tricky. I have struggled with pulling prints. I watched Darcy Sanders from Darcy's Misadventures with Mixed Media. And I will try to link the channels below, the channels that I mentioned. And after listening to a couple of other friends on YouTube, I don't know if it's appropriate to name channels, because the last thing I want to do is leave anybody out. Or, you know, let me just say this. I know there are a lot of YouTubers that do a lot of creating. And I know that it would be sad if somebody was left out, because it wouldn't be on purpose. But anyway, I don't know how I got off on that thought. If not, we are going to, that's what I should do. I'll tear one out and try it that way. And depending on what genre you're in, you know, if you like multimedia or if you like paint, some people don't like paint. Paint is messy to them. I think the only reason why I enjoy paint is because I like to paint landscapes. So I don't mind getting paint out. That's not everybody's cup of tea, you know? Uh-oh. Did we get anything? No way. Not so good. Okay, we'll try this one. Remember, right now we're just warming up the plate anyway, right? Before we break out our page from our collage suit book. Was it collage suit? Yep, collage suit. Neither here nor there. See, I'm already feeling better. Already not thinking about worst case scenario. Or actually, my problem is I overanalyze everything and probably shouldn't do that either. Okay. Fingers crossed. Well, and now that wasn't fair to that image, was it? I see a little bit of the face. Because this was not on a warm plate, right? And somebody said pull it back up fast. I think that might have been Darcy, but... Wait, the print wasn't supposed to be on here. It was supposed to be on here. Uh-oh, did I just mess that up? You're a part of my experiment. I don't see anything on that one. I remember when Darcy was seeing things on hers, and I'm like, where? I don't see it. Let's try this. Let's just see. Why not? Let's see if we get anything. If nothing else, we have a paper to... Now, I do see that it is starting to pull the paint up. That is the thing about if you brayer too much, you do start pulling your paint back up. So maybe that's why I'm trying to put the print on here. So the point is not to let it dry necessarily, but to go ahead and pull it back up so that it just has the print. You're coming along for the ride. I just know there's a few creators, and I don't want to leave anybody out, that I have watched that make the print pulling look super freaking easy. And I just can't get it. I can do other things on here, but I'm just not getting it. Still kind of like that though. It's pretty with the grunge look going on. All right, I'm gonna try it this way. Let's put it on here while it's wet. Hold please. Okay, sorry about that. The dog is having a fit because my husband just got home and I could not get him to be quiet, but I kept on pulling. So I did put this stencil on here, and I don't know if you can see it because of the glare, but that's pretty cool. This is pretty cool, but still not getting anything with the print. So I'm gonna do one more to get this warmed up a little bit more. Is this yellow ochre? What else do I have down here? Oh, Naples yellow. I think I'll try Naples yellow. Whoa! Gonna be way too much paint. Ah! Sorry, I need to brayer some of this off. dropping things. Okay, I'm just gonna sop up some of this paint. It's got way too much on it. Okay, now let me see what we get after we did that. Okay, so let's still, I want to try to get up. Do I want to do that with this? Yes. Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Just had another thought. Like, I'm doing that phone book page. That might make good collage material too. And it was free. The phone book was free. Okay, now what I want to do is put a little bit of this turquoise on here, I think. Just a dab. Yeah, right, Tammy. What was that you're doing? What? Wait, is that the right color? It's been about 30 minutes, I think. And then we'll put a little bit of bronze up here just to mix it up. Okay, we're gonna pull that up. Still wet. Okay, so I think I need to let that dry a little bit and maybe come in. Ooh, what color, what color, what color? Oh my goodness. Silver, copper. I think bronze. Let's do bronze. Still really, really, really wet. Yep. Hmm. We'll play on this while we're waiting. I wonder if any of it would come off on this vellum. sticking to the paper. So, funny story about this stencil. It's not a PM Artist Studio stencil, but it is a Deanna Wakely. But the funny thing is I had made a stencil that looked a lot like this out of hot glue. So, the reason why I bought this one is because when I saw this one, I was like, oh, there you go. One that stays together. Because my hot glue one, you know, where you put it out on parchment paper, make a design. The other sad part about that that's not funny is I have a Cricut and I still haven't learned how to use it. If I would learn how to use it, I could just make stencils. One of these days when I have all this time on my hands, maybe. Okay, I really want to pull this. It's not ready yet, but after this one, I think we'll be ready to try the collage suit book. So maybe I should just go ahead and go for it. Brown and turquoise. I've always liked those colors together. Oh yeah, we might be able to get away with that. Okay, let's see what we got here. Did I do that? Probably just messed it up. If you didn't catch that, I moved it one side and it slid, and then I tried to overcorrect. Oh well, it is what it is, right? Maybe I should pull another picture out of the phone book and see if we can get that to work. Another thing I want to try here really soon is the alcohol inks again. I watched Yolande from Devin Rex for Art. Her live today, she was using alcohol inks on her jelly plate. She made a really cool boot. You should go check out her video. And she put it on canvas from a jelly print. So she had all kinds of good things going on. Okay, this is not even close to being dry or wanting to come up. But it does look like we have a print. So I'm wondering if we should try to, yeah. Maybe we should try to get two prints off of here. Okay, a little heavy on the turquoise. So I think what I'm gonna try is, this is toasted terracotta. And bronze, or and maybe some yellow ochre or Naples yellow. Let's see here. This toasted terracotta looks a lot like Oh, sorry, I'm trying to turn the page on my phone book here. The nickel azo. Okay, where's my stencil? Oh, right beside me. I guess this has turned into my pull sheet. Oops. Whole handful of that. Ooh. Liking that. It muted that color a little bit. The toasted. Okay, so now we are going to pull it with Naples yellow. Sorry, I wanted to try that again on the vellum. So this Dean & Wakely stencil did hold up a lot better than my little homemade glue gun attempt. Or maybe we go with unbleached titanium. Let's see what happens. All about the experiment, right? And definitely I'm feeling more relaxed than I was when I first started. Funny, funny, funny. Okay, I was going to put something else in here in case I do decide to use it. Okay, now we really are going to pull it. Okay, are we going to get to the... We might not have time to get to the pulling of the magazine paper. She'll come when you call her. Oh, I think I might really end up liking that one. Let's see how much turquoise ends up on it. Okay, we are going to try to pull one magazine picture because that's really what I was going for. And I really don't see myself using this for anything. So I think I might want to practice with one that I don't think I'll ever use. This one's just a little too weird for me. So if it doesn't pull, that's okay. Let me see here. Hey, the eyeball might be cool. Wait, let's see if we can do it first. We'll use this as an example. I'm going to try to do it in this book and then I'm going to worry about wiping that one off. All right, so we're going to be ready when we pull this. Is it ready? Looks like it might be. Uh-oh. Looks looks a little different up there. Oh, I think I'm really gonna like this one. Hold on, let's take a peek. Ho, ho, ho. I think I am gonna like this one a lot. Boy, I'm really glad I jumped on here to do this, because this might end up being, yep, this might end up being one of my favorites. See what a little experiment and stress reduction does for you? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pull it. I can't stand it. Can you tell? Oh, I hate that though. That looks like it's a juicy part. Oh yeah. I don't know why, but I am really digging this one. And I really like this shape. I see a bug with wings there. Oh yeah, I think I see things in this. This is why. Look, I sound like a mental case. I think I see things. I'm just kidding. Okay, I really like the colors. Honestly, I think that's what it's all about, is the colors. And that there's a mixture of different, like, grunginess and visually appealing. Okay. All right, so now we are going to try to do this print from the magazine. Fingers crossed, drum roll. Wait, I gotta get the paint on there first. Okay, here we go, folks. First layer. And isn't enough? That, this color is very transparent. We did one the other day. Okay, let's see if this is gonna work. Okay, I had to stop for a second. We had a little bit of a... This place is so small. The apartment is so small that every time, if we forget and leave a pan in the oven and he turns the oven on to... Or we, any of us, turn the oven on to preheat, it always sets the smoke alarm off. Now, I don't know if that's because it's too close to the... I see some, but not really. Are you supposed to let it dry? Okay, it looks like we're still working it. I was having more fun a minute ago. Oh, look, 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 I see something on there. See, I'm not sure of anything. Okay, let's see. Oh, I'm nervous. Let's see if anything pulls up. I mean, that's, Darcy's was like that. You couldn't see anything, or I couldn't see anything, but then she would pull something up. It's like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to put it on the back of this one in case it doesn't work out. Oh my gosh, can you see that face? It looks scary. That looks scary too. I do see something. Maybe turquoise was the wrong color to pull it with. But I almost feel like you could go in with... Now you could go in with a pencil and trace these faces. So, starting to work. Does the color matter? Like, should I be putting white down to pull it up with? Okay, experiment one. Time to go and clean this up and move along with the evening here. So I am so wondering if I could pull a second one from that. Now that it has the black on it. Why don't we, while we have the camera, just try it one more time. Just try it. We'll try it. Why not, right? Okay, sorry I haven't been talking about it. Getting lost in this. Whoa, knocking things down. Okay, we're gonna do this. Ready? There we go. Kitten page. Kitten page. The kitten page. Do you just pull it right back up? What the heck? We're just gonna go for it. What the heck? Okay, I think that's gonna be just nothing special. But I am liking this vellum though. That's turning out cool. Now maybe I can make some envelopes or something with it. Or I haven't worked in my journal in a while. Keep just sticking stuff in here and not working on it. And I have happy mail and things from people I need to show and probably get in here somewhere. Oh yeah, that's a hot mess right now. Why did I bring this up? Oh, looking for something, a page. Ugh, sticking together. Yeah, I'll find a page, but I think what I was sitting here thinking is maybe I could just make this a page. Or, yeah. Okay. Sorry, I got distracted there. Let's go ahead and pull this. Yeah, nothing to write home about. What happens if you lay it on here? Or am I even in camera? See if we can pull anything from here. No. Well, I see a little bit of one of the skull with them. That's okay. I didn't really like that print anyway, remember? So, no harm, no foul. But, I do think, I don't know if you can see it, but you can see this face. You can see this face up here. Part of the dog. Like, I think I can outline the dog with no problem, which I may do. So, I would say, we're getting closer to getting a good pull, a good print. I think I just need to go back and watch some of my friends' videos and come back and try it after, or practice offline when nobody's watching. That's what she should do, Tammy. Okay. All right, guys, if you made it this far, thank you for watching. I do appreciate it, and I hope everyone's having a great week. It is hump day, so it's all down here from now, right? Or at least that's what they say. Why did they say that? I have no idea. Okay, guys, well, appreciate you watching. Take care. Hope this helps somebody. Or, yeah, if you've been thinking about pulling a print, I recommend going and watching Darcy or at Darcy's... Darcy's Misadventures with Mixed Media, or Yolande at Devon Rex for Art. Two good channels. And I will try to remember to link them below. Okay, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great week. Bye.